they are not biological women. I don't believe that we should be on an equal footing in sport and raised that issue 4 years ago.
But my understanding was that the previous minister who had done the role had wanted a self-ID. And that was something that I reversed with Liz.
That's not correct, and this will all be on record in government.
It is on record.